Silverson's new range of specialized small-scale inline mixers bridges the gap between laboratory models and large-scale mixers currently available in the Silverson product range. The new 150 UHS inline mixer is designed for ultra-sanitary applications typically encountered in the pharmaceutical, biotech, and other clean industries such as food and cosmetics, where the smallest production-scale mixers may be too large, but laboratory equipment doesn't offer sufficient capacity. This new model is ideal for batches of up to 50 liters depending on viscosity and is built to the same high specification as production-scale UHS mixers. As with all Silverson UHS models, the mixer can be supplied with data dossier and documentation packages conforming to all regulatory standards. The new 088-150 UHS offers multi-stage workhead configurations, substantially increasing the number of shearing actions per revolution of the rotor, resulting in faster mixing times and increasing the number of products that can be processed in a single pass. The multi-stage workhead allows customers to configure the mixer to their individual requirements. These models are available with several options, including high-speed, flame-proof, and stainless steel motors, sealing arrangements including ultra-sanitary single and double mechanical shaft seals, suitable for pressurized flush or use with thermosiphon systems, and a complete vessel package.